Oh, legendary amulet. That's two
really?
Fucking legendaries, yep.
Bastard.
4 minutes between each other, two fucking legendaries. Alright, I will update the legendary count right now. I am playing Diablo 3 right now, sir. Just got my second legendary of the morning. Well, afternoon.
ID it. Hurry up.
I'm IDing that bitch. Hold on, I was updating my stream. Oh, I think if it's what I think it is, I'm gonna be happy. Damn, Rakoff's Glass of Life.
I had one of those. Those are nice.
Yeah, mine's gonna need a lot of re-rolling. It kills my damage and my healing, but gives me toughness. I'll hold on to it.
Well, that's because it has no intel.
Yeah.
Dude, double goblin.
Holy
oh
goblin
my God.
Field.
Whoa.
Oh my God.
Whoa.
Oh my God, what is this?
Pop Archon.
I am popping Archon right the fuck now. So many fucking gobbies, dude. So many fucking gobbies. Come here, bitches. Give me Oh, legendary helmet. Oh my God, two legendary helmets. Oh my God. Oh my fucking Jesus. Two fucking legendary helmets at one goddamn time. What kind of fucking sorcery is this? This should be illegal. Holy shit, dude. Oh my God. Plus a legendary plant on top of that. I'm over here trying to kill this other fucking goblin. Come here, you little bitch. Don't run from me. I'm your fucking creator.
Oh my God, there's more of them.
Dude.
What?
So many legendaries. Dude, we just hit the fucking mother load. I hit two legendary helmets. Another legendary. Legendary sword. That's three legendaries in 5 fucking minutes. Oh my God. This is fucking unheard of. This is Diablo history right here. Holy shit.
I'm glad you got three.
Oh my God. Four legendaries. Four fucking legendaries. That's a plan, so don't count. But oh my fucking God. This is fucking Diablo history. This is Diablo 3 Reaper of Souls. Dude. You know we're gonna have to backtrack and pick up all of our loot, right?
Yes, I know. And I can care less right now.
Oh my God, dude.
Yeah. I only got one.
I got like two plans and two helms and then something else, a sword. Holy shit. So many fucking legendaries. Blizzard must have heard us talking shit. They're like, alright, fuck you guys. We're giving you some fucking legendaries. Oh my God. Dude, that is the highlight video right there. That is going on my highlight reel. Oh my God, another fucking goblin, dude.
Slow your roll.
No more legendary on that one, but lots of rubies and shit. I'll take that all day.
I need to go get mine before it disappears.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm rolling back to go get all my shit. That's a lot of gold I'm gonna have to come pick up, too.
Yep, I only got one.
Damn. Yeah, I'm killing this bitch. She's pissing me off.
And it's a belt.
Nice.
Oh my God, scratch that, I got two.
Nice.
Oh, it's a two-handed sword, I know exactly what it is and I'm not gonna be able to use it.
Not on any of your classes, huh?
Maybe my Crusader, but...
Dude, that is fucking Diablo history. That happened at an hour and like 35 minutes live. I'm gonna be highlighting that video. That was some crazy shit right there. That is Diablo fucking history.
My inventory is full.
Yeah, mine is too. I'm about to go back to town and ID all my shit. Because I just got some crazy fucking legendary drops.
Hell yeah.
Alright, let me see what I got here. Let me pick up some other shit. Alright. So let's see. I got two helmets. A sword and two plans.
If I do roll this for strength, that'll be for my Crusader.
I got a Maximus helm. I think this one's a Leoric's broken crown. Or Leoric's crown. It's garbage, but it'll be used on something else, and the sword. That's garbage too. But I'll use it on something else. I'll use it on like Crusader or something. I think I'm gonna go back to town quick.
Yeah, I agree. I'm just picking up gold.
Well, it's not over yet. I still have that challenge running. Nobody's really been putting in. Oh, hey there.